India has reported 44,230 new COVID-19 cases on Saturday, the highest in 3 weeks. 10 states are seeing an upsurge in COVID cases, a rise in positivity rate, the government said on Saturday, stressing on the need of strict restrictions in districts witnessing a positivity rate of more than 10%. Apart from focusing on strict containment measures, states were also told to ramp up vaccination in the 60+ and 45 to 60 age categories, as evidence shows near 80% of the mortality is from the vulnerable age group. The center's fresh review comes amid concern over a third COVID wave. Kerala, Maharashtra, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu, Odisha, Assam, Mizoram, Meghalaya, Andhra Pradesh and Manipur are the states that are either witnessing a surge in new COVID cases or rise in positivity rate, the Union Health Ministry said in a statement. With 46 districts recording more than 10% positivity rate and 53 districts recording a positivity rate between 5 to 10%, states have been told to ramp up testing.